One cold December long ago, my son, he said to me, why can't we speak of Santa and put up a Christmas tree? So I told him how the temple was defiled and then rebuilt, how being Jewish means more than just matzah balls and guilt. I told him of the Maccabees and of the sacred oil that lasted for 8 days and nights. It was a miracle. But my son was not convinced, and as he spoke these words, I winced. My son said, oy, to be a goy on Christmas, to kiss beneath a mistletoe. Hedda Bornstein, she's a pal, and Aunt Bertha's really swell. But underneath the mistletoe, give me one cute blonde bombshell. A shicks ahoy to be a goy on Christmas. The cookies colored red and green. You can nosh on your Knish, but that's not my Christmas wish. Just give me ham and turkey, you can have your gefilte fish. With or without horseradish deck the halls with boughs of holly. Call me Smith and I'll be jolly. La 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 la. Tis the season to be joyous. May your kids be docs and lawyers. La 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 la. Oy, to be a goy on Christmas. Sleigh rides passing through the snow. Well, I know that it's all mental, my desire to be a Gentile. Even though we Jews fill out the top IQ percentiles, with the Asians, oy, to be a goy on Christmas. Caroling into the night. But if Irving Berlin can write White Christmas, there's no sin to casting off the yarmulkes. Let the silent night begin. Then suddenly a gust swept in, the doors and windows shook. I felt at once the presence of the Hanukkah spook. He'd come to me when I was young, and now he'd come to see my son. And he said, Hava Nagila, I've come to see you read from the Torah, light the menorah, then dance the horror. You know that you're a member of the tribe, leader of the pack. You could be a moil or canter, there's no turning back. And then my son, he said to me, his eyes welled up with tears, there's something to tradition that's been passed down through the years. He realized that mourning, what it means to be a Jew. And so, fair listeners, one and all, I bid you now adieu.